I'm your host, Mr. Catchy Name. You can call me Catch. And welcome back to Fallout 4. Alright, last episode, we were ready to go down to... where are we going? Wherever this place is called, we were going down here. Park Street Station. To find Nick Valentine. I ran back to Diamond City. I fast-traveled back there, sold off the loot that I had... So I'm fresh. I'm ready to carry more loot. But before we go, let's have a look around. Look at this. This is awesome looking. Also, let's see. Is it here? Look at this. There's a baby stroller, and inside you got a pack of cigarettes. Really? Inside the baby stroller. And that's why civilization came to an end. All right, let's do this. Let's what kind of weapon do I want? I kind of like that machete. I don't think I'm going to need the range of the right... Let's do something a little different here. Double-barreled shotgun. I'm going to go with this. This is a pretty good pistol. It's fully automatic. I dig it. It's awesome. What do we got? We just go in here? All right, let's just go. And the loading screen. Alrighty.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's wrong. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Interesting. Gank this guy. Whoops. So much for sneaking up on anybody. Oh, not bad. Oh, there's a lot more of them than I thought. Just gonna wait for my meter to fill up. Oh, there we go. You're in trouble, buddy. Did you see that? Ow, 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 I'm getting shot. Oh, get him, Preston. Ow, ow, ow! Preston! Okay, this is not going well at all! Well! Oops. Can I target this guy? Hang on, no, back. Nope, stop it! Uh-huh. This is not going well. I am... Where are you, Righteous Authority? So much for trying out a different gun. Where's my, I'm very impressed at Preston for, taking so many hits. Let's go to you. Oh. Die! Did it. Dang. Come on. You come on. What's going on here? Well, this is going poorly. Hang on a second. How do I throw grenades? Where's my... No, I need... No. A nuka grenade. I feel like that's probably... Oops. Fragmentation grenade, all right. Hold and release RB, all right. There we go. And do it again. There we go. Oh, that was way better than what I was doing. I'm glad I learned to do that. All right, let's also... Rat roach meat. Purified water. Oh, Preston, you're in trouble. Sorry. Sorry about that, Preston. Sorry. Sorry about that whole accidentally hurting you with the grenade thing. Well, we've learned some things, didn't we? We learned how to throw grenades.
We should get going.
Okie dokie, so we need to go down here. Am I gonna have to jump the stall? Nope, I can just push my way through. Oh. Stay hidden for all the good that does, but first, let's steal everything. Guys, just leave bourbon lying all over the place. Let's get sneaky. No. That was pointless. I just stole a bathroom scale. Ooh, I got XP for it, though. Sweet. And a hubcap. Alright, I'm sure we're gonna run into bad guys down here. Let's get sneaky, Preston. Yeah, let's gank this guy. Kill him! Yes! Yes! He incinerated! Thank you, Righteous Authority. I might have to join the Brotherhood of Steel. I mean, Final Dance gave me kind of an awesome gun here. You come on.
I think I got something over here.
Yeah, let's gank this guy. Oh no! There we go. Whoop. Oh, wait a minute. Throw some grenades down there. Sorry, Preston.
Nothing to worry about.
Ah, run! Am I still hidden? I'm still trying to hide. I don't need to do that anymore. Let's zero in on this guy. Screw it. Grenade! I'm out of grenades! Preston, please don't get in front of me. Oh, hang on. I've got more things I can throw at people. Flare gun, no, I don't need a fragmentation mine. Ooh, Molotov cocktails. And let's also heal a little bit. And, oh, can I just eat some... I'll get irradiated. Wait a minute, why won't it? Ah! I'm supposed to hold it to throw? There we go. That's more like it! Yay! Let's just set everyone on fire. Did I kill everybody? Oh no, there's one guy right there. Zap!
There you are.
Get him!
Let's make sure that was all of them.
You make sure it was all of them. I'm gonna wait for the fire to run out. This way. What if I want to go this way? So, nothing. Is there actually antifreeze in the antifreeze? Ooh, Nuka-Cola. What if I want to go... Hey, let's go this way. Oh, no, this was the other way, right? Okay. What's this? Oil canister. I know I saw somebody.
What?
Back. Back. Wait for him before we get a better shot.
I know, I saw
There we go, that's a good shot. And he's dead. Ooh! That sounded like you got somebody, Preston. I like that. Ah! Ooh! Yeah, come on over here, jerk. There we go. Come on! Skadoosh, you're dead! Nice. Who's left? You're left. Oh, and you're staying out in the open. Thank you for that. Oh, and he turned into ash. I love it when they turn into ash.
I guess they aren't going to need that anymore. What's this doing here?
Interesting. Vault door. There's a vault door down here? I guess if I would have bothered to read the computer codes, I looked at the computer terminals, it might have told me there was a vault. But I didn't. Huh. Also, I really, really want to make sure I have bullets. Submachine gun does 10. Where's my good gun? I want to make sure I got bullets and the really good gun for when I run into the top bad guys.
Why is that thing so loud? Hello? That you, Skinny? Darla?
Huh. A minute.
Have a visual on that.
Yeah, that's more like it. Damn it! Whoop! Where is he? There we go. Requires a key, so I gotta kill this guy to get the key, right?
Shouldn't hide.
Found you, knucklehead.
Oh. Eat bullets. I am really disappointed. Oh no. Preston, help. Give me a hang on. There we go. That's more like it.
Another one for the Minutemen.
I didn't mean to stay hidden. Which punches? No, this hides. That punches. There we go. Who's got the key? Oh crap, I need to heal up a little bit. Alright. Try and sneak for all the good that does.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because we weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Huh. So no one was going to be in this vault. Interesting. Yeah, we're sneaking around, Preston. Hang on. We're too far away for this one, so let's go ahead and get the big one out. Crap!
Not bad. No!
Let's switch it up a little bit here. No. I hate this. wait for it to fill up. Or are you just going to come right over here? Hi! Really? Gank him. Oh, his head. I kicked his head off. Cool. That's 50. Let's switch up to the other gun. I'm sure there's a better way to do this, but there we go. Righteous Authority. There we go. 89%. I like that. Yeah! And you're dead. Ah! There's bullets! Preston, there's so many bullets. I'm gonna wait for my power to revive. Preston, what are you doing?
We've got company.
Yes, but we've got company right out in the open. Come on, Preston, you can finish this off. Or not. Did somebody just go, what the?
You're trying to give me a heart attack? There ain't nothing here.
Pah! Really? First of all, I'd be thrilled if I could give you a heart attack. That would be the easiest way to kill you. Let's murder some people! No? I know there was somebody here. No? I'm sure of it. I mean, they probably heard me dump all the loot. No, there's nobody. How can there be nobody here? I really want to kill them so I don't have to deal with them being behind me.
Ooh.
Oh, you! Hi! Didn't quite kill him. Preston? Ooh, nice one, Preston!
We've got company.
Yeah, we do, but... Mud fruit, oak baseball bat. Also, it's reload. Alright, if we're going down close...
Come on out! I promise I'll only break one of your legs. Found it!
He's a ghoul. Boom! He's a dead ghoul. Excellent.
How you doing in there, Valentine?
Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine.
Uh-huh.
You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really?
Can I just sneak all the way up here and murder this guy?
I'll write your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words.
Keep talking, Valentine.
I struck the name across 3 times.
3 strikes? In the black book? But I never... Oh, no. I gotta smooth this over fast.
Whoops! Dang it! Oh no, I thought I was gonna get him by surprise! Preston. Feel free to open fire. Ah! Knock yourself out, Preston. What?
Nothing to worry about.
There we go. Ooh, and I leveled up! Oh, I know what I want. Level up? I want to be able to carry more crap. Yes! I'm gonna take this beer. And this guy's stuff.
I don't know who
Oops.
3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open.
Okay. Oh, wait, do I need the thing? Hang on. I got it. I got the thing off the guy. Right? That's it. Green citizen. What's take number? Your number is 998. Please wait until your number is called.
You gotta hack that terminal to open up this door.
No, I don't. Are you Nick? Oh, hang on. As much as I like to talk to you.
In shining armor.
Nice.
Yeah! All vendors have 100 more caps. Sweet! How do I get out of here? I take it, obviously.
Why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. An old private eye.
I don't know. Why do you talk to yourself?
I need you to find someone, but it's complicated.
Yeah.
I don't exactly know where they could be or how long they've been gone.
Well, I've done or what to do.
I doubt it.
Nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got
troubles,
and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Okay. Also, we can talk about how you're a robot. Which I think is awesome.
Used to be small time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. So they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owner.
Where'd he go? Is he leaving? Wait. Wait, stop. That's righteous authority it up.
Vault. Perfect hideout.
Don't charge ahead, dude. Dude. Come on, Nick.
Hold up. I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
His only job is to check on the prisoner.
Takes so fucking long. Murder everyone.
Gino, quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he?
Let's gank this guy. Oh, nice one!
I think I got something.
That was great!
There you are.
That was awesome!
Ah!
Who's... Which one of you jerks was... Ha! How do I change to... shoot him in the head, or try to. That, I think, is a kill. Nice. Good job, team. Crispy squirrel bits. Yeah, crispy squirrel bits.
What the?
Did you just charge, Nick? You got him, Nick! You fool! Now kill him! Nick!
Did good.
Yes, I know I did good. What the crap did you do?
Come on out! I promise.
Hang on. I can't believe I'm still not able to carry everything. Also, let's drop one.
Totally break one of your legs.
I need to practice. I have to try this gun.
And don't come back.
Or anything we're stealing in here? No, I don't think so. Whiskey.
Huh? Wait a minute.
Huh. Wait, the hell?
Let's get sneaky, fellas.
Stairs? Who built this damn vault? A fitness instructor?
Nice!
Nothing but nothing over here. Must be losing my mind.
You're about to lose your mind when I shoot you in the head with a bullet! I'm sorry, that actually got way darker sounding than I thought. Oh, hi! Hi, you! Oh! Hmm! That actually went surprisingly well. What's Tarberry? Do it! Alright, that didn't work with a crap. Okay, not good, not good.
Won't be bothering anybody now.
Well, that's one way to take care of it. I think I could learn to like the submachine gun. I tell you what, is this a thing you can do? Hey, a vault suit.
But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Okay. I'm ready. Where'd he go? Oh. Okay. So we have to jump through a loading screen. Got it.
Nicky, what are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my gun.
Just a second. We're all really close to each other. There, I feel much more comfortable.
Any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to dead.
Should I just start shooting everyone?
Let alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him!
Cool.
You had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Dala, I'm handling this!
Are you? Are you?
Things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here?
Hi!
Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Who, me? Convince her, encourage violence, convince her to leave Sarcat. How about, can I try to convince her? Oh, I don't know. I bet I'm going to fail. I'm not very good at the convincing stuff. Should I try it?
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
Don't you try to confuse me!
Whoops.
Get him, Skinny!
Okay, well that was an unfortunate... Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh! Let's get around behind these guys. Hello! Oh crap, Skinny's kinda hard to kill. Okay, 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 okay. That, my momentary excitement of turning her into goo has worn off. Come on, game. Just grab some stim packs, because I got a lot of them.
I've got this one.
Do you? You do have that one. Who's left? Ow, ow, ow. Alright, righteous authority time. Yeah. Eat the big gun, buddy. Zap! And your ash, Skinny Malone.
Not that it's an option. Well, so much for Skinny Malone. Think he's lighter or heavier with all those holes.
Just go right up here. Oh, yep.
Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting.
Huh.
Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway?
Not oh, you're...
people knew where I went.
Your secretary.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about a missing person. No trace of where they've gone.
Correct.
I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
All right, that sounds like a good idea. Oh, okay, I can follow him or I can just meet him there. Oh, good, that way I can...
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
There we go. Completed the Nick Valentine mission. And then we can go talk to him about finding Sean, but I think I'll do that in the next episode. That's probably enough mayhem for this time. Let's go ahead and... Whoops. Nope. Let's go ahead. There we go and save that sucker. All right. As I said, it's probably enough mayhem for this time. We'll go ahead and talk to Nick about finding Sean in the next episode. But that's... What are you? Oh, that's probably a mannequin. Oh, that was creepy. All right, I think that's enough for this episode. Sorry I got distracted, but I hope that you enjoyed this episode, and I appreciate that you took the time to watch it. If you did like it, please like, share, and subscribe. It helps out a lot, and I look forward to seeing you next time.